Okay, I refreshed the patio by starting with this red cushioned furniture. I had this painting that I wanted to protect from the elements, so I spray it with a total of 3 coats with this ultraviolet protecting spray. We'll let it dry. This is the product. We'll let it dry while we go ahead and put the flowers in the flower box. These are just plastic flower boxes that I put up on the wall with, and it actually has, I'm sorry to get a picture, of just styrofoam. You know, just a sheet of styrofoam that I cut and I glued into the bottom of the flower box with the hot glue gun, and I'm just jamming these flowers in here, just jamming them into the styrofoam, which makes them stay in place, you know, with the wind and all. Oh, and look at the cute red shutters. I think they're from Amazon. I'll look and make sure and then link them for you. It really makes a cute little alcove out of a window that just goes to the laundry room. Then these flower pots, there's I hold 4 big clusters of red geraniums that are upright. Notice the flower box, the pot is just filled with dirt and some cardboard. You just want something in there so that the flowers don't go sink to the bottom of the pot. And then after the 4 clusters of geraniums are in there, we're also going to put in 3 clusters of ivy in between. Oh, see that little extra pot at the top of that picture? Yeah, that was that's an empty pot, which I'm going to fill with a half of a kind of a big green, I think it's a 19-inch green topiary, and you just jam it into there, and that looks great. You'll see it in the last shot of this video. So I forgot to take a little sub video of that. Sorry. So there you go. And then, so now after these are all zhuzhed up, I'm going to pick up the little pieces. I just zhuzh it by shagging up the flowers so that none of them are crushed. And then I spray all my silk flowers with this ultraviolet floral UV protectant spray. Helps to keep the greens green, the reds red, it holds up, helps the sun fading, to minimize the sun fading of the flowers. Okay, there's the painting. And then now I'm going to hang it up over the fireplace. It'll be good for a whole season. And then out of that great big brown storage box that Mr. GQ built for me, I have, I store all my pillows, and they are just some sunbrow, which is a sun protected fabric out of red, yellow, and blue, and a little print. And I just put all these all over the couch, just to kind of make the edges feel softer and cuter. And then Vince brings in the blues and reds and the yellows that are in that painting. Just gives a lot of life to the whole patio. There you go. There's me sitting there. Okay, which is fun. And then here's a wide view. See the topiary little balls against the fireplace and the geraniums and all the red, yellow, and blue? Isn't it so pretty? Yay! I love my patio. It's so great.